Jack, could that be Davy Jones' ship?
Eric? Unlikely. Times may have turned tough for old Davy, but he won't be run afoul of any shoals. And it's too small. The real Flying Dutchman is much bigger. In a frightening, slime-covered, monstrous sort of way. That's the Flying Dutchman. Davy Jones has a key which opens a chest that contains his heart. Capture the heart, and you can control Jones.
But how will you stop them?
Sparrow! There's your answer. They'll come after me. You board the Dutchman. Get me that key.
You are supposed to strike me with the sword.
If you survive this battle, I suggest a bath. Too bad I can't fight you without looking at you. You didn't really expect to beat me, did you?
I will will enjoy filleting you, I will. Get ready to face pain and doom, and in that order.
Maybe the sun got to you.
Your days as a pirate are about...
Trying to defend yourself. A little out of practice. Get some rest, and maybe you can try again.
You are a vision. Saving my scabby skin. Quick, now see to saving the other scurvy souls. I can't believe it! I'm saved! Now quickly, see to the rest! Good sir, now see to the other crewmen, and fast! Thanks to my stars, I'm saved! Now rescue the others!
You can scream for help, but talk to me.
Swordsmanship confuse you? A bit of proper training, and you might just be a challenge.
Goodbye to everything.
did dispatch you rather quickly, didn't I?
I know you.
Stand back. Wait. Do I know you?
You once did.
Father? I thought you were dead.
I was worse. I must serve my time before the mast in service to Davy Jones.
Come with me.
I cannot. I must pay my debt. My word binds me to this ship. But you can escape.
I will not abandon you. I will come back for you. I promise.
Just try and duck my arm.
You never had a chance to defeat me.
I will enjoy watching you scream.
So incompetent.
He took my key, the key to my chest that holds my heart. The seven seas are not big enough to hide you, Jack Sparrow. Nothing can save you from Davy Jones' locker.
The key, Jack. I've got it.
Tortuga, Jack?
Yes, general rule. It's never not a good idea to sail to Tortuga.